Hello and welcome to Information Security Governance, Risk and Compliance. My name is Salvador Vaz and today we will learn how to audit antivirus program in an organization in 10 checkpoints. Let's get started. Point number one, check and verify how the antivirus infrastructure is implemented. The primary server, the distribution server, the connectivity to the vendor. Check how the signature update mechanism works and how the signatures are passed on the endpoints and servers. Point number two, check and verify that the virus definition file is updated automatically and on a regular basis. Also check and verify that the antivirus engines on the clients as well as servers are up to date and are communicating with the antivirus server. Point number three, make sure that the main antivirus server and the distribution servers are secured with an antivirus and are hardened properly. Also check and verify that the admin user access on these servers is controlled and reviewed. Point number four, check and verify that the antivirus server is configured to scan all internet downloads, all types of files and attachments, USB devices, etc. Also make sure that the end user does not have access or rights to change the configuration or disable the antivirus settings or delete any kind of logs. Point number five, check and verify that the antivirus server is configured to perform a full system scan of the endpoint or server regularly. Also make sure that the quarantine is enabled. And also verify that the antivirus software is configured to be automatically enabled on when the system starts. Point number six, check and verify that all the malware events as well as the administrator logs are logged and directed to an SIEM solution. All the malware events are monitored, tracked, and acted upon on a regular basis. Point number seven, make sure that there is a redundant secondary server to the primary antivirus server and the primary and distribution servers are backed up regularly and are part of a disaster recovery process. Point number eight, make sure that the antivirus is installed on all endpoints and servers in the scope and are operating effectively and make sure that the scope contains all the endpoints, servers, including Mac and handheld devices. Point number nine, make sure that the daily, weekly, and monthly compliance is achieved, maintained, and all the reports are verified and reviewed by the stakeholders on a regular basis. And finally, and importantly, point number 10, make sure that there is a policy of antivirus which defines the requirements of antivirus, access control, the infrastructure settings, the compliance requirements, and importantly, and a set of procedures on how to handle a major outbreak in an organization. Do provide your feedback, like and share the video. Thank you for watching.